and the run from Eriksen, seen all the way by Paolo Sarriuri. Goodness, he's gone down there. This is really worrying. Anthony Taylor's reaction was immediate. And there is clear distress here.